Bro, get off my ass. Stupid. I hate that. That's so disrespectful. Like, what are you in a rush for? Where the do you have to go? So rude. Anyways, what was I saying? I don't know.
This probably isn't what you expected when you clicked on this video, but y'all gonna see the real me this video, because girl, this is gonna be a vlog of me prepping for my birthday. Not that I'm like doing anything special really, but I want to look good. We're gonna be waxing, we're gonna be doing our nails, we're gonna be doing eyelash extensions, we're gonna be doing hair. I'm gonna do an entirely separate video on my hair though, because the way I'm about to body this hair, it deserves its own video, period. Not this hair. I have different hair in mind for my birthday. My birthday is August 13th. I'm turning 21, period. Right now, I'm putting on this wig because I'm about to do my makeup. I've been doing my makeup every day because I'm challenging myself to do my makeup every day for 30 days. And then after the 30 days is up, I wanna post every other day because every day is just a lot. Cool, so have my wig on so that way I can start on my cheek joke. So I'm gonna go do my makeup. And then after I do all of that, I have to film my try-on haul. And then we'll get into the birthday stuff. I might not get into that birthday stuff till tomorrow, but I'm cutting it so close because I really need to get my hair started. Because I need to make sure that it's on point. Ooh, why is it dark? Okay, so I finished my look. She's very cute. I've been really Instagram lately for some reason. So right now I am about to film my try on haul. I put this video off for so long because I hate trying on clothes, but maybe it's time. It's time. So I'm about to go film that. And then after I film that, I'm gonna wax because I have my wax. Oh, what? Is it broke? Y'all, this tripod is ratchet. I have my wax here. It's been warming up for like hours, but you have to get it ready so it's the right consistency and everything. And I'm going to like walk y'all through how I wax. I know this is gonna be a little TMI, but we gotta get the cat clean, hair free, okay? So I'm gonna take y'all through that. After I film my try-on haul, so I'm gonna go do my try-on haul. I just wanted to update y'all. Sorry, I'm not looking at the camera, but I just wanted to update y'all and let y'all know that I have 1.5 tasks crossed off the list because I had to do 2 things at once with this whole situation. So yeah. God, y'all. Okay, so I just finished filming my video. Finally, it is 11:19. I'm exhausted. I don't know why I'm so tired, but I am. But right now I'm about to wax and then I'm gonna go get in the bed and edit and go to sleep. But I just quickly wanted to give y'all a couple pointers on how to make your waxing experience at home a little bit nicer. First things first, you want to make sure you exfoliate. I didn't do that this time, but it's okay. But I recommend exfoliating a couple days before so that way everything kind of softens up and the hair releases a little bit easier. This is my wax warmer. and I keep it between the on and 160 in the middle, and then I just let it like sit pretty much all day. It's been sitting all day, but I find that this gives me the best consistency to where it doesn't cool down too fast, because when your wax cools down too fast, it just makes for a painful release. So with that, I'm able to put it on and it still have some like elasticity to it when I pull the hair, pull the strip off, so that way it's not as painful, but you still get those hairs removed. So I'm gonna let y'all sit and watch me wax. Y'all aren't gonna see, but you'll see my face.
What's good? What's poppin', homie?
Hello.
What's up?
What's up? Why are you shaking your head?
You said what's good. I said nothing.
Get some water.
That's stupid. This is supposed to be painless wax. This is not painless at all. Okay, I always have to tell myself to drop my shoulders. So like relax. God. And like the fact that I can control the pain and like lifting myself is not it. It's hurt.
Yo, okay, so it's a day, like it's a couple days later.
We have so much to do. I still have to do my hair, I have to do my nails, I have to do my toes, I have to do my lashes, and I have to go like get the glue for my lashes. I have to, oh my god, now my camera fucking up. Yeah, I have to go get the glue that I need to do my lash extensions. I have to take my nails off. I have to do my toes. I need to do my toes today. And I still have to color my wig. So I'm going to be working on that today, but I'm about to take a shower. And then I'm going to eat, drink some coffee, and get to work because, girl, we are running out of time. It's just a lot. And I just want to lay in bed.
Jeans and sincere brands have
Alright, I finally finished curling my hair, layering my hair, and I love it. I finally figured out how to do layers and I look so good. I think I'm gonna do like a kind of glam dye one today. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, this is the look. I haven't put my lip on yet, but I didn't record because I was rushing. Because I thought my boyfriend's gonna be here. He's still not here, so that's annoying. But I'm about to like pack a bag of stuff because, yeah, I don't know what I'm feeling. So I wanna make sure I have some options. Till 6 in the morning, when the sunrise will be on it. Boy, I got 5, I'm so alive. Tell me when to go, baby. Slide. Walk all night, baby, where we gon' slide. Alright. Hey, you guys. So I went to bed really early and it's 4 a.m. So I feel so weird. I don't know. It feels so weird to like not have any intentions of celebrating your birthday. Cause like there's nothing I can really do. So I'm trying to make the best of it. But like basically I just intend on taking pictures. So no, move. No bubble. So I didn't vlog because I kinda forgot to, but yesterday my boyfriend took some pictures for me to post on my birthday and they came out cute. I love you, Bobo. I love Bobo. So that's an update. Cause I know I've been sucking at vlogging. Today I have a lot of shit to do. A lot. I have to do my nails. I don't know. I don't even know if I'm gonna do my lashes at this point, but I'm going to keep that on my list, and then I have to do my hair. So I feel like while I'm up right now, I should work on something, but I don't know what. I don't know if I should probably work on my hair because I want my nails done in my hair video. Y'all definitely can't see me. It's definitely blurry. So I feel like I should start working on my hair, but I don't want to. But I need to have my hair done today. Because I'm not wearing this hair on my birthday. I have a different look planned. I'm actually like really kind of sad, which is annoying. So I feel like I should go back to sleep. You know what's really crazy is I get sad when, I get really sad when I don't talk to my boyfriend before I go to bed. I don't know why, it's weird, but yeah. So I think that's kind of why I'm sad. I don't know, but I fell asleep early, so I didn't get to talk to him before I fell asleep. But yeah, who cares? Anyways. I'm gonna go lay down, I think, and try to get a little bit more rest.
Hola. So it's the day before the birthday, and I fell asleep. I got up, I started coloring my hair, and I have to wait for it to dry so I can do the rest of the color. Okay, I need to get gas. Yeah, so I have to... I was doing my hair and I have to wait for it to dry. I don't want to put too much heat on it, but I have to wait for it to dry so I can finish doing my color. So I had breakfast and then I fell asleep, like dead ass fell asleep. And this is the second time I did that after breakfast, and I tried to drink some coffee, but it didn't help at all. So yeah. So it's 1:35 right now. I'm on my way to the UPS store. Because I have to drop off a package to send back to Amazon, and then I'm gonna go get some gas. And then after I get gas, I'm gonna go to a nail supply store so I can get a cover nude, because the nail look that I want to go for is gonna require a cover nude. So I need to get that. And then what else am I doing? I need to go to Sally's because I have to get lash extension glue. Yeah, that's it. So I have to run to Sally's, I have to run to the nail supply, I need to get gas. Good stuff. All right, y'all, tell me why I went into the UPS store and their parking is kind of small, and this lady was parked next to me. So when I got out the car, she was already close on my side, and I had already parked over a little bit because she was parked so close to the line. So I get out and my fingernail hit her car, and I guess she thought my door hit her car. And yeah, so I like just looked in the car and I was like, I'm sorry. But my dumbass, I should have like went, because when I went into the store, she had got out and looked. I should have told her like, oh, I just wanted to let you know, like, my nail hit your door. It wasn't my door, like, my door didn't hit your door. So girl, if you're watching this, if you come across this girl, I didn't hit your door with my door. It was my nail. So you shouldn't have any damages to your car. Unless these nails are just made out of cement. And I don't think they are. But anyways, just filled up my tank, baby. We was almost on E. I'm gonna go to Sally's first because I know where that is.
Ah! Bitch, what the fuck?
Bro, get off my ass. Stupid. I hate that. That's so disrespectful. Like, what are you in a rush for? Where the fuck do you have to go? So rude. Anyways, what was I saying? I don't know. Left Sally's, y'all. It's just for some reason today I just been bumping into people's cars. I just hit someone's car mirror with my elbow. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you today, girl?
I could put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me could change your life, oh baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ooh, your hips okay. When I be leaving, she tell me to stay. Ooh, your hips okay. When I be leaving, she tell me to stay.
Ooh, y'all, let's talk about that. Let's talk about that. Baby, Tay. Poor Tay, his feelings was hurt. Ooh. Them bangs, I hated those bangs. They were choppy as hell. Like, they were not even whatsoever. And I get it was supposed to be like a thick, full bang. But them things was so jaggy. I don't know if I just be looking at stuff too closely, but I was like, he did her like that with them bangs. And they were too short. They was too motherfucking short. By the way that Tay described the whole series of events, it was just very much shady. Like, the shady thing to me was that the hair company wasn't getting back to him. But also, what never, I don't know, maybe he did, but I'm like, why didn't you hit up Nikki? You said, like, you know, you be in communication with her when it comes to her hair. Like, she texts you and tell you exactly what she wants. So, what was the issue? Why didn't you text Nikki? Be like, babes, what's up with the hair? The hair company's not getting back to me, because you know very well if Nikki hit their line, that hair would have got sent, okay? It would have got sent. So, like, what? Something is missing. If they know you're doing hair for Nikki, like, they know you're gonna be doing hair for Nikki, so why are they not responding? I don't fucking know, but all I know is those bangs was not it.
Not the bangin', the bangin'.
I don't know. I think it was because they were so short. The ends needed to be bumped a little bit or something. The bangs, child, them bangs. Anyways.
It can get ugly. Would you leave and stay like you love me? From the bottom, all I know is a struggle. Can't get no chance, so all I know is a hustle.
People can't drive, y'all. Like, they cannot drive. Yo, they have lines on the ground for a reason. Why would you not follow the lines? Why? They are there as a guide. Why would you not follow the guide? Like, people are so dumb. Ugh. Child. All right, y'all, I'm about to pull up. Y'all, that was so stressful. I didn't even vlog in there because it was so junky. I don't know if I want to go back there, but I got a pack of nail files for $18. I don't know if I got scammed or not, because it's a pack of 50, I think. But I so badly, girl, why did I just try to put that in the door? I so badly needed like some actual nail files. Yeah, girl, it was so junky up in there. I was like, damn, how is anybody supposed to be able to shop in here? There was just everywhere. Like, there was no rhyme or reason to that store whatsoever. I was like, oh my gosh, get me the up out of here. I couldn't, it took me like 35, I don't even know if I was in there 35 minutes, but it took me a long time to just try to figure out what cover color I wanted. Like, that was ridiculous. And also, like, they didn't have no prices up. Like, yo, how much cost? They just tell you at the counter. The why y'all don't have price tags up? That is just so ghetto. All
right, so I'm finally getting ready. A little bit. I'm gonna do my brows because I still have to put my wig on. This is not my wig, of course. I'm working out because I'm about to start my period. These are my nails. They're short, sweet, and to the point. I don't like how short nails look on my fat fingers. There we go. But yeah. The reason I haven't been getting my nails done is because I'm missing a nail and it's finally growing back. So the next time I'm gonna get my nails done. Out of nowhere, I just got really sleepy. I feel like it's because I have a couple shots of liquor. My videos now are about to have liquor in it because finally I can legally drink. Not that I wasn't drinking before, but you know, I couldn't promote that. Being not 21, it just wasn't right. I'm gonna put her on. I'm gonna put her on. I'm just letting her like relax. She's been through a lot in the last like 48 hours. She's been through a lot in the last 48 hours.
She's not a good client.
Why?
Cause she won't be cleaning up her mess. Oh, you forgot your style with you.
I ain't no clients that have to clean up.
Girl, well, I mean, when you get your hair done for free, you clean up after yourself.
You know who not to get my hair braided by.
Huh?
I said, I know who not to get my hair braided by.
I guess so. Something about the way you do.
It's funny all the shit that happens to you though. Because you're such a quiet person, it's like, why are you laying?
Like, exactly. Like, you would be fucking bothering me.
Like, out of all people.
I need my in an apron. Booty all out, cooking bacon.